perfect position and safe to apply the elbow technique. Because if the guy wants to counter-strike me, I'm in control to do whatever. Now he's even more open. See, to do it slowly on the chest, very relaxed elbows. Imagine that going on your frog. See the body? Control, elbow, or when it's long. You see, you can first hit him low, then give the elbow low, up, give the knees, and switch to some of the techniques.